from Gina. Today I gotta make zucchini flour. Look up, Puri. Some I pick it up this morning in the garden, and some I pick it up yesterday morning, yesterday. But when you pick it up the day before, you gotta keep in the refrigerator. And when you keep in the refrigerator, you gotta put in the container like this. And then you make wet the paper towel and you cover like this and you put in the refrigerator. It can stay a couple of days and they look fresh like I have now, because it's hard to make one time all of this bunch of the flour. And then, see, 2 days and now they're still fresh because you have to keep it here. And now, we need all this. Now we need all this, look. We have 2 eggs and 2 cups of water. And plus black pepper, little salt, and baking powder. The baking powder I put in the flour. This is the flour I gotta use here. So I make the baking powder in here. And now I start. First of all, I break my eggs. First I break my eggs, and then I put here. So this is 2 eggs. Now you smash a little bit like this. You smash a little bit. And you put the water. That's the water. And in the water you put the salt. And you put the black pepper here. Okay? And you mash a little bit. And now, you gotta put the flour. This belong here, this I don't need anymore. This I don't need anymore, and I gotta put the flour. Let me go on this side, okay? This is the flour. You mix a little bit, the baking powder is over there. And you start to put it here. You gotta make the thing for making the flour. Dip the flour. Make all of this. That's it. This is all flour. Now in the flour you could put something else. Somebody like pour, somebody not like no pour. I wanna pour this thing. This is a pecorino romano. A little man, the little man that they give a little smell. See, this one you can put in the dough over there. That's a pecorino romano, go here. And this is a mint. Somebody like, somebody don't like, plain, it's the same thing. It's good too. This is the tip. You see, this is the tip. We gotta drop the, pick it up the flour, put it here, we gotta fry. It's a nice job. You gotta make sure sometimes it's a little thick, it can do the... I need a spoon. The spoon is here. You can pick it up with the spoon like this. And you can see, maybe it's good. No need to worry, see? They're supposed to not thick. They have to stick on the flour, see? I think this is good. This is good like this. Okay? Now I leave on this because I gotta wash the flour. And then later we drip in the stuff here, okay? All right, and I gotta wash the flour, see? The flour they here, this is it. You pick it up the flour, you pick it up like this, see? Because no squeeze here, you never squeeze here. Pick it up like this, and I have to take it off this inside. You see the one inside? So I have to take it off this, and I gotta wash. You pick it up sometimes with the hands, or you do or use the seeds. You just do like this with the seeds. You do like this, and take it off. See, no more, no more. Do like some people they leave, but I like to take it off. And when I take it off, I wash, and then I put it on the side. You don't need too much water, a little bit water, just water like this. See, you make it like this, you wash inside like this. You see, I put it, see? And that's it. And you put here, in this one that dropped the water. You pick it up another one, same thing. You see, you pick it up another one, it's the same thing. You take the seeds, you do like this, you see? And come the thing, take it off, you see? You just put like this, you see? And no more. And you wash. Not too much water, little water, they don't make that much of the flour, see? Little water, nice like this. And then drop the water like this. You take another one, same thing. All right, this I wash, see? The flour, it's all clean, all washed. But before you fry, you gotta dry the water. Because the water, when you put in the oil, they jump. So you gotta try to drive a little water, no water. And you use it like this, you see, you use the paper towel, like this. You use it like this. You try to see, the paper is wet. It's still wet, you have to dry the water. All right. And now, they look dry now. Nice. So pretty the flower, look nice. So now what I do, I put the mozzarella inside. I like the mozzarella, but some people, you can make whatever you want, see? Look, that's the mozzarella go here. You close like this, you put up here, and then you fry. Somebody like the ricotta, you can put the ricotta, you can put the prosciutto, whatever you put in the flour. When you fry, it's delicious. It's delicious after the cook. You take another one, you piece, little piece of the mozzarella, go over there, see? And you close like this, put like this, and put over here. All the same. You do like this, and you put over here. Okay, hallelujah. Andiamo a cucinare. Look, I put the oil here and the oil is already. Let me check. I think it's already. Yeah. Look, it's already, the oil is already, come on. Now we gotta do this. This is a little delicate, you know, you have to do this a little, you put it here, like this, and you run, you know, you run, you run, you run like this, see? And then, you help with your fork like this, see? And you put it here. Wow, a bit too much, isn't it? Put a little low. Let me put a little low. You take another one like this. You just do like this. You cut close like this. You put here. And you run, see? You run like this. You run like this. You help with the fork like this. And you put here. Something like this. You know, more you touch the flour, more they broke. You have the delicate, but the flour, more you touch, and more they broke. You see? More they broke. You put over here, you turn like this. See, you turn like this. You do like this. Let me see. Let me see the first one. Yeah, they're done. That's the color I want. The color gold. Gold color. See? Gold color, you see? Maybe this is done. Yeah, this is done. This is done. Let's see. Think this is done. This is another one. You can put over here. This over here. Hey, look at this. And now we gotta make more. Let me see. Now I finished this way. I have to make something out different way. Just to show, just to follow me. Now I gotta do more. This have the leftover flour. What I gotta do? I do something different. The one I fried away, and this I make something different. You just look at me what I'm doing. The way my husband was like. My husband was like this. So I pick up the flour. You take this off. This you don't need now because you don't have the do over there. You got all the this. You don't need this. You take it off. You take it off. This is the flour. You make a little piece like this. Make the piece like this. You make it like this. I put here. Put here. All of this I chop. I put here, make a syrup, and then we gotta fry. You see what I'm doing. And then when it's a lot of flour, you can fry all this, too much of a fryer, one by one. You do like this, you chop like this. You chop like this. You make this is like this, and you chop. See? I put it here. Alright? And that's how I make this. How many flour I do? Oh my goodness. All my life, the flour, we do the lot of way. You can make a frittata, you can make the lot of way you can make. How long you have, nothing go bad. All right, and this one, you could can mix. This you can mix like this. They gotta mix. I gotta finish, but I just show you. This you gotta mix all of this. You make like a pizzetta, like a pancake, pizzetta. And we fry, okay? Later, we see later. All right, this is a look like, see? All the flour, now they hold here. And you mix it up with the same stuff, see? You mix it up. This is the same thing. And now we gotta fry. I think the oil is already, let me see. The oil is already, let me see. I check all the time like this. You see? The oil is already. I check all the time like this. Now I take this. You put in the spoon like this. You make it like this. And you put over there. You take the spoon like this. And you put over there. And they fry. Like this. Sometimes a little big, sometimes a little, some small. That's matter, they have no size. You can put a little of this. That way it's more easy. You can make it that way, it's more easy. When you have a lot of flour and you have no time, you do that way. See? This is good. My husband was like this. He waited for this. And then we have the zucchini. We keep it up in the, when the zucchini flower, you have to take in the morning, early in the morning. When the sun shine, the sun come, the zucchini flower, they close. I can make another one. Maybe I make another one. I can make another one like this. Okay, that's it. No more. Now they gotta fry. Aveva tanta voglia di viaggiare. Tu mi dicesti vai ed io partì. Allora mi disse una donna, a tuo amico mio pensaci tu. Prendami per mano, Dio mio, guidami nel mondo a modo tuo. La strada è tanta lunga e tanta dura, però con te nel cuor non ho paura. Un giorno mi hai promesso un altro viaggio, il cuore mi diceva non partire. Quel giorno era triste e me ne andai, la strada per tornare non la trovo più. Prendami per mano, Dio mio, guidami nel mondo a modo tuo. La strada è tanta lunga e tanta dura, però con te nel cuor non ho paura. E viva Maria, viva Maria. Sempre che si cucina sta l'allegria. Now we decarcamo le brane, then already. They gotta come a brand too, no? Maybe we need a little more gas. All right, let me put a little more gas. You say when make a pasta is good, this is good, everything is good. When you make home stuff, everything is good. Especially fresh. We just pick it up in the garden. Everything is good. This year I have the tomato so beautiful. They told it to me. My tomato, they told it to me. They got to come brown. Same thing, they got to come brown on every side. When they're not ready, they got to do more. This is already. Both sides are brown. This is already. When I fry that one, the oil we throw it out because they smell too much fry. We put a new one on this one. When we start this one, we put out the new one. And then they're better. I finished the fryer. Look, now they look like this. That's all of the work. Now this they come. I fry this one, the flour, and this, like I say, I chop and I do that way. So, and this is it. Somebody wants to make it the way I make it, that's it, okay? And now I've got a taste. Let me see, I want to pick one, and let me see what it look like. I want to pick one, let me see. We have mozzarella here. They have mozzarella here. They have mozzarella here. They have mozzarella inside, see? That's a good, that smell good anyway. This I know is good. See, the mozzarella I make, they all smart. When you fry, they smelt. They make all the taste to the flour. They make a taste for the flour. Okay? And this is it. Now I have this one. I know this one. This is a nice tool, you know? This is a nice tool. It's more crunch. It's more crunch, this. Look at this. It's more crunch. Buon-A-Petitti, Buon-A-Petitti. It's so good. It's so good. Okay? So, I make the flour. This is zucchini flour. And delicious. The way I make, everybody like it, and I make. Somebody like to make, somebody they don't like, they make a different way. Okay? I want to say thank you for watching me. God bless everybody, and I see you next time, okay? Bye, bye bye.